This Florida woman is accused of throwing human feces at her landlord. According to the Volusia County Sheriff's Office, 59-year-old Joanne Mercator first told deputies the landlord assaulted her with excrement. She eventually admitted she went to throw a bucket of water on her landlord but got confused and accidentally threw the bucket of feces. She's now charged with battery on a person over the age of 65. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.